say we have the most enthusiastic crowd at Leeds Road tonight. I'm quite sure we have had for some little time. A good gate. Plenty of people on the terrace side, and I'm sure we'll be able to come to you with the tonight's gate figure a little later in the programme. Tonight's referee, Mr. Iain Cruikshanks from Hartlepool's, and the second time that he has refereed Town in the past three games. Carlisle in yellow, blue shorts. A decorated goalpost. I think the referee would like to see the back of all that paper blowing in the wind before the game starts. So a very important match for both clubs tonight. Town will be hoping to get this tie virtually over and done with tonight, and Carlisle making absolutely sure that they get them back, get Huddersfield back to Carlisle reasonably unscathed. I would think the Carlisle team will be well organised. Mick Wadsworth, the director of football, as I understand he is known at Carlisle, is very experienced tactical coach, started with Barnsley and then progressed to the FA as North West Regional coach, and was also the coach with the England youth team, was quite heavily involved at the National Football School of Excellence at Lillishall, which Town's former Town Simon Charlton attended. And at the same time that Simon Charlton was at Lillishall, Rod Thomas, who was at number 7 in the Carlisle team, was at that time an outstanding player with Watford and England schoolboys, England youth. Well, still blowing different directions. We'll just have to wait and see which way the ball goes. Carlisle to kick off. Everyone set to go. Mistakes will happen, the ball's going to swirl and curl about. Iain Dunn left footed into the area, long one to the far post, goalkeeper helps it on, and another corner. Taken short to Dunn, ball comes over, Simon Trevor at the edge of the box, hits it on the volley but just gets underneath it, and high, wide and handsome. All the pressure at this moment coming from Town, helped along by quite a strong wind, nasty swirling wind. Puts the ball out to Starbuck. Starbuck gets the position, gets a shot in, and a good save by goalkeeper Kate, picked up and corner kick. I think it was Barry Bullock who was across, picked the ball up and goes for a corner. Phil Starbuck got himself into a position there, just edge of the box, gets a good shot in. Andy Booth got himself winded in that melee in the goal mouth there. Good run and a shot there from Phil Starbuck. And a good save from goalkeeper Tony Keg. Starbuck. Starbuck rather miss hit the corner, I think it came in low along the ground, and the defender on the near post missed it. And whether it was Peter Jackson or someone on the goal line got a touch, we'll have to see later who gets credited with the goal. Down, take the lead, 1-0. And here comes Rob Thomas back for Carlisle. Still with Rob Thomas. Ball picked up by the right fullback. Burgess gets it in. Ball's in the air. Phil Robinson gets it headed away. Chris Billy gets up, bobbing about again, and eventually comes out to Iain Dunn. Offside. From Town's point of view that they can take a lead to Carlisle in this next couple of weeks. Nice ball from Phil Robinson, gets a shot in and just clears the bar. A good move and a good move to the left. Good left footed shot by Phil Robinson. Goalkeeper could only stand and watch, and the ball just cleared the crossbar. Ball in the air once again, even higher in the air now, and again, and the ball plays nicely, but ball runs away from Phil Robinson, gets him into the danger area. Good throw into the area. Andy Booth heads on, and a goal kick. Richard Logan with a long throw into the area. Cleared by Wally, picked up by Chris Billy. Into the area, up go the heads. Simon Trevitt finds Iain Dunn. Down throw. Short one, Graham Mitchell here in the clear. Far post, Andy Booth is there. Miss kick. Oh.